एवरीवन, दिस इज सबा मैम। आई होप हार्टली वेलकम ऑल प्यारे बच्चे और रेस्पेक्टफुल पेरेंट्स। सो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, एज यू ऑल नो, वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द थ्री लेटर वर्ड दैट टू ए साउंड। सो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे इन क्लास वी वेंट फॉर डूइंग कंप्लीट द वर्ड्स। लेट्स सी हाउ टू डू। यस माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, इन बोथ क्लास ऑफ OCW ऑनलाइन क्लास वर्क एंड होम वर्क वी डिड द सेम थिंग। Let's begin with. Now, so what's our first job? To write today's date, and that today's date is 28/7/2021, and OCW. And what is our heading? Our heading is complete the words. And I'm going to explain also how you have to do that. So, COM. PLETE. Check the spelling. COMPLETE. Complete. THE. WORDS. Word. Underline your heading. WORDS. Words. In this type of exercise, or you can say in this types of game, you will be provided with one word, but that word is not at all complete. There will be dash, or those dash either can be first, either can be in the middle, or either can be in the last. So, understood? Again, I'm repeating. In this type of exercise, you will be provided with the words which are not complete and they will be having dash. Those dash can be in front, those dash can be between the word, or those dash can be last. So you have to write some alphabets in such a way that it comes out in a meaningful word. So hame aise alphabet us dash mein likhna hai ki meaningful word ban ke. So let's begin with, let's give an example. Let me give you an example. Dash, A-T. First, let's do the dash. Dash, double line. Dash, A-T. Dash, A-M. Now, dash, A P. Some other examples. C dash P. D dash N. What else can be there? Okay. B dash G. Now I have given some examples. Now see it in this. Your dashes are in front and here dashes are in the center. Now, come on. Drive your imagination. Now it's your chance. I'm giving you a chance to execute your imagination and let's complete this word. Three letter words. Dash AT. Now form. This can be cat. C-A-T cat. Now check the word. C-A-T cat. Very good. Now what can we write? What can we write here? Dash A jam. Jam nahi lag raha, jam bhi ho sakta. Let's write J A M jam. And one more thing. These are the third new words. So first alphabet will be capital. Now what can be here? Tap. T P tap. Right. So cat. Let's check. C-A-T cat, C-A-M jam, T-A-P tap. Now let's do here, C-P, C-A-P cap. We have completed the word, T-N, tan, T-A-N, tan, B. Now, Maria Chilam, we are working on A sound, so we are purposely filling A words, A alphabet. You can write another word alphabet also, but we are working on A sound, so I'm filling a small A. Now, bag. B-A-G, bag. So, as a gift, am giving you butterfly. And this is smiling. So let's quickly move toward today's classwork and today's homework. In classwork, I gave today's date, OCW, complete the word heading. I gave -80-80-AG-AG-AM-AM-AP-AP-AM-AM. Now, in the homework, I gave same thing, today's date, SW heading will be the same, complete the words and. For homework, what you have to complete the words? F-N-R-T-T-G-W-H-N-L-D-P-N-L-P-P-T-B-G. So my dear children, today this is today's classwork and homework. So for today only this much. Keep smiling, keep enjoying your study. Let me see you tomorrow. Take care of yourself a lot. Have a great day. Do love, care and share. Everyone, bye bye. Have a great day. Thank you so much, my dear. All love you.